The person who said it the most, said it the most beautifully, was probably Idris Elba. He talked about a diversity of thought. So it's not just based on, we need a quota to have more brown people, more black people. You know, it's up here. If you can conceive any kind of situation, whether it be an old woman, whether it be a young black male, whether it be an Asian footballer, whether it be whatever it might be, you know, two young gay people happily in love, whatever that character may be, if you have the diversity of thought, everything else falls into place. I also think that it's one thing to get angry, and I think it's right to be angry about seeing a lack of diversity on screen, but the other side of that is, then you need to go out and change things. Try and change things from the inside out. If you can do that, you're away. I think this award ceremony is a step in the right direction in terms of issues. Quite often, you won't see so many Asian people on TV or in theatre or, you know, in the arts and entertainment world. Obviously, that's what I deal in. Very much in business world and things like that. But in areas where people get a spotlight shone on them, tonight is a great start because this celebrates all aspects of life, not just the glitzy glamour entertainment, but in business, you know, things that happen behind the scenes. And so this is a really good start, I would say. It's really interesting because over the years, it's been like a drop of water slowly descending, but like in slow motion, in terms of getting people who are of Asian origin in front of us, you know, on the radio and on TV, in entertainments in general and in sport. And then comes Naughty Boy, produces a huge album for Emily Sandé and others. And then comes Zayn in One Direction, formerly of One Direction, and just absolutely takes the world by storm. This is a great thing. There's so many people who laid the path before him, you know, Apache Indian and people like that, but it's so good to see the baton is being handed down. And now, I think with someone like Zayn and with Naughty Boy, the possibilities are endless. Yeah.
Yeah, I was in the music industry.
Like, we need more than just, you know, MIA to shout about. We need a whole roster of women to come through. That's what's missing. But then that goes back to diversity of thought, you know. More women, more people, more, you know, gays, women, straight, whatever, you know, brown skin, white skin, you know, yellow skin. Diversity of thought will bring those people through. That's what we need. My album is out on the 10th of June, but before that I'm on tour, May and June, and then I'll be going into The Bodyguard for July onwards, so it's a busy year.
Just tell us what we can expect from that album.
It'll be raw and earthy. It's influenced by my love of Southern soul, Memphian soul. So I went to Memphis and recorded it, and it's a corker. It's an absolute corker. I'm very proud of it.